New face mask can detect COVID-19 infection. A new kind of face mask can detect COVID-19 from wearers. Engineers at MIT and Harvard University developed this device using highly sensitive sensors. These sensors are activated by wearers during the test and results are only displayed inside the mask to protect their privacy. The technology behind the innovative face mask was developed in 2014. It was when MIT professor James Collins identified proteins and nucleic acids required to make synthetic gene networks, which react to specific molecules. These networks could be embedded into paper and, in fact, were used to create paper diagnostics for Ebola and Zika viruses. In 2017, Collins developed a cell-free version of the system called Sherlock without compromising sensitivity. For detecting COVID-19, the cell-free sensors can be freeze-dried for months. When ready to use, they only need to be exposed to water. Once activated, the sensors can interact with the target molecule, either an RNA or DNA sequence. After interacting with a target, the sensors will produce a specific signal like a color change. To work these sensors with textile, engineers screened hundreds of various fabric types from cotton to wool. The most compatible fabrics are a combination of polyester and other synthetic fibers. They made the fabrics and embedded the freeze-dried sensors into a small section. Then, the sensors are surrounded by a ring of silicon elastomer. This method prevents the sample from diffusing or evaporating from the sensor. Engineers demonstrated this approach in a jacket with 30 sensors. They splash a small amount of liquid with viral particles onto the jacket. This mimics an exposure to someone with COVID-19. After the liquid made contact, the freeze-dried components got activated and woke up the sensors to scan for viral particles. To create the face mask, the Sherlock sensors are simply embedded into a paper mask to easily detect viral particles in the wearer's breath. A small reservoir of water is included in the mask that can be released by pushing a button. This rehydrates the freeze-dried sensors, which then catch breath droplets. The wearer just has to wait 90 minutes to get the results. This test is as sensitive as the gold standard, highly sensitive PCR tests, but it's as fast as the antigen tests that are used for quick analysis of COVID-19, said Peter Nguyen, research scientist at WIS Institute for Biologically Inspired Engineering. Findings were published in Nature Biotechnology.